What up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna show y'all my sharpshooting slasher. Everybody be sleeping on this build, but to be honest, it's one of the best builds in the game. It's truly OP, and I'm about to show y'all why. And all right, let's get into it. All right, first I'm gonna show y'all the attributes of my sharpshooting slasher. Alright, first, standing layup 92, driving layup 91, a shot close 92, and all you need is the perfect layup, which is tank, and for dunks, standing dunk 69, driving dunk 84, contact dunk 77. Once you get your contact dunks on your sharpshooting slasher, that's all you need. He's OP, and I'm about to show y'all some clips later. Mid-range, that is contested shot mid, open shot mid 75, moving shot mid 73. That is really good for a slasher primary. And same for the three-point shooting, contested shot 76, open shot 374, moving shot 375. Like I said, that's really good for a slasher primary. Ball handling, ball control 70, speed with ball 74. That is fast as hell. To be honest, that's like, I'm about to show y'all. It's like, I'm fast as hell with the ball. Passing, it's high accuracy. I pass pretty well. Post offense, it's high. I don't really have no, problems with it. But you know, I still be getting buckets. Rebounding, I don't really have to worry about rebounding and stealing. That's not really my archetype, but I do be getting a lot of steals. I don't get a lot of rebounds, but I don't have to worry about that. I got a squad for that. Blocks, the blocks are kind of lame, but still, I be getting my blocks in because I know what I'm doing. And my vertical's 89, man. Y'all can already tell, man. This character gonna be OP on offense, man. So offense, that's your thing. Defense, you just gonna have to do you. I don't know what to tell you. Just gonna have to do you. I don't know, but offense, this build is OP. Speed, my character is very fast. Acceleration 90, speed is 89. Acceleration 90, that's really good. Strength 57. The reason why his strength is 57 because I made him, I think his weight 187. Like, he's really light, so I just made him really light so he can be very fast. So that's what you want to do for your sharpshooter slasher. You want to make him very, very light, and don't make him too tall either. Make him around like 6'7", 6'6", 6'5", then you're pretty good from there. I mean, you can make him taller if you want to, but just take his weight down. Stamina, that's good as well. 98, that's really good. Alright, so now I'm gonna show y'all some clips of me at the park and pro-am of how much of a beast my character is, man. Y'all gonna just think, y'all really think I'm lying right now, but once I show y'all this, y'all gonna be wanting to make a sharpshooter slash, I promise y'all. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, as y'all can see in this game, I've been shooting, dunking, shooting, dunking on niggas the whole game. I dropped like 34 points, I think, all in one game. I'm about to show you more after this. Okay, so these are the dunks and layups that I use. For layups, I use Tank. They're very quick layups. And yeah, that's the only reason why I use them, because they're very quick. the dunks that I use are basic two-handed off one. These are very quick dunks. This is why I use them. And it's important to use like these types of dunks for dunk package slot one, because these are the main dunks that you're going to be using. And another good one is, let's see, oh, we got Russell Westbrook. Like, these are very good to use for your slasher, especially when you're doing a driving in dunk. So I'm going to go through all of them, and y'all can copy mine so y'all can make the perfect slasher. And these are very important to have when you're slashing. Contact dunks.
Whoa. Lord forgive them, for they know not what they do. So walk through that valley of the shadow of death. See no pussy. So I guess we finally meet again. Should I kill him? Well, that all depends. Due to success, I started losing friends. Nigga sleeping, only reason he don't follow trends. Never was a gimmick, the realest sin and come bear to witness. And I see them rappers to actors, boy, they so Robin Givens. I kept it humble, my stomach rumbled, my rollie ticking. They did me dirty, I may forgive them, but won't forget it. And not to mention, they wasn't worthy of what I'm spitting. It's God's will and them haters just pray they could prevent it. I'm so addicted to getting it, I need intervention. The hottest spitting, your favorite rapper scared to admit it. Have mercy, let me bow my head. I count a million up, that's daily bread. Ain't no more humble in me, shit is dead. Tell them pussy niggas ain't never scared. Whole niggas hate to see a nigga win. Say you coming for me, pussy nigga win. I've been cold hearted since I lost a twin. I swear I love it when they hate, I made a hit again. I did this one for my niggas them. Use your bitch whenever like a membership. Never bothered over Twitter beef. We probably never meet on where the money be. Me and Kiko on the wood, yeah, the money